And the gate. And thereof. Libby's mission, El Normus, broke well. Here's illusion of speed. Showing good speed, for the inside is Z, Fem, 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 and Indian Treaty right with these. So it's illusion of speed, out to just lead. Indian Treaty and Z, Fem, 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 punching throughout the fence. The gray, El Normus, is a well-spotted fourth. I'd be holding in fifth. Libby's mission is sixth. Wildcat Kitty, a wide seventh. Then we come back to the gray Tatum's tribe going past the half-mile pole. LeDuc at the rail, the newcomer Ray Ray. Further back then to Now Trust Me, who's running toward the back half of the field, and Lightning Sting is last. The opening quarter in 22-2, around the far turn. Illusion of speed, just the leader. At the inside, Z, Fem, 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 as they come toward the quarter pole. I Be Holy is close. El Normus just in back of the front. And on the far outside, Libby's mission with Wildcat Kitty, just under a quarter of the run. Illusion of speed's in front. Z, Fem, 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 one under pressure. El Normus, Libby's mission charging on the outside. The green cap of Wildcat Kitty, Ray Ray is stand side. But just above the 16th pole, here's the trippy filly, Illusion of Speed, and she will be a going away winner. Jamie Terrio and Illusion of Speed pulls away to best El Normus and Libby's mission third. Wildcat Kitty finished fourth, and Ray Ray was next.